Materials required: white paper, glass sheet, glass paint of different colors, pencil, black marker. First, take a piece of white paper and draw a floral design of your choice. Once your design is complete, outline it using a black marker pen. Now, place a glass sheet on this paper and trace out the drawn design on the glass sheet using a glass border marker neatly. Leave it to dry for some time. Once your design is ready, fill the lower end of the petals with yellow glass paint and the top end using red glass paint to give a shaded effect. Similarly, color more petals using these two colors. Color some top petals by alternating red with orange and mix yellow color to give an artistic touch. Once your flower color is complete, fill the leaves and stem using blue and green glass paint and leave this whole design to dry. Your glass painting is complete. You can also frame it according to your need and use it as a wall hanging.